Finding a geography department at a liberal arts college is unusual anyway, and so we stand out. I always say that we have the best geography department in the state of Virginia. My name is Jacqueline Gallagher. I'm the chair of the Department of Geography. Geography is not a subject that most students think about taking at college. Most students in the United States don't realize that you can major in geography, but in fact it's a really, really good major, and it's sort of like the quintessential liberal arts subject because it's interdisciplinary and it involves a study from human geography, cultural, globalization, economics, all the way through physical geography. We teach climate, we teach geomorphology. And so in that sense, our department does all of geography in some considerable depth, which most schools in Virginia do not do. All of the literature says that there are more jobs in GIS than there are people to fill them, than there will be people to fill them. And so it's a fabulous add-on, a professional skill that you can do with your major, and the students with the certificate have a 90% employment rate on graduation, which is incredibly high. So these students are incredibly well prepared and then can go out into the world and do GIS.